Yes, today I'm going to talk about human recycling. Firstly, I will tell you the definition of recycling. Recycling is the process of converting the materials into new materials and objects. Secondly, I will tell you the importance of recycling. Recycling helps us reduce energy consumption. Save energy and make life greener. Here is one example of recycling. We can recycle paper, use paper, can recycle 12, 21, 6, 4. That is the end.